Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about cloacal malformation imaging. Immunology. Anorectal malformation of female patient in which rectum, urethra, and vagina converge to form common channel draining to single pineal orifice, which allow clinical diagnosis. Imaging is performed for operative planning and to evaluate associated malformation. Most common signs and symptoms, single perineal orifice abdominal distension. Only female, one in 50,000 birth. Difference analysis. Anorectal malformation had a low distal neonatal bone obstruction, isolate hydrocortis, megacystis, microcolon, intestinal hypoperistasis syndrome. Imaging radiograph, multiple dilated bowel, plus minus bowel classification. What is on renal, pelvis, and spine? Cystic pelvic mass, most common hydrocolpus, plus minus hemi vaginas, hemi ureteri, plus minus hydroureteral necrosis, plus minus echogenic calcifying mechanism in dilated bowel valve or bladder, plus minus spinal abnormality. Post colostomy, distal colostogram, cloacogram, prior to definitive repair, fluoroscopy among or contrasted ultrasound. This is SSFP-MI in 31 weeks. Gestation female fetus with cloaca source to dilated hemi vagina and a dilated but tapering distal colon. The heterogeneous low signal material within the distal or dilated colon suggests meconium plus minus calcification. AP abdominal radiograph in the 1 day old with the cloaca show a large soft tissue mass arising from the pelvis, the space bowel, superiorly and laterally, lightly represent hydrocolpus. The left flank soft tissue mass is lightly due to meconium pale colon. Ultrasound in the same patient, so a mild distended vagina filled with a cochlear fluid. This moderate hydronephrosis of both kidney. The urinary bladder and distal ureter were compressed by hydrocolpus. Inject of a mucous fistula and vesicostomy, so filling the of the rectum, vagina, and bladder, plus urethra. All of these structures drain into a common channel or cloaca. 3D reformation from the rotational mucous fistula. Fistulogram in a patient with a cloaca, so 2HV, a common channel, a dilated distal colon, which drain into common channel within the septum between hemi vagina, the urinary bladder, and left vesical ureteral retract. lower abdominal ultrasound in a patient with cloaca so they compress urinary bladder anteriorly and inferiorly due to intrinsic mass effects. The vagina is markedly distended with layering echogenic lipids with a small prepubertal fluid uterus lying posterior and anterior. Treatment: early postnatal drainage of hydrocarbons, relief urinary tract obstruction, prevent hyocolpus, preparation renal insufficiency, early postnatal diverting colostomy plus minus cystoscopy, vaginoscopy, surgical repair depending on length of CC. Less than 3 cm posterior distal anorectoplasty. Urogenital mobilization more than 3 cm posterior sagittal anterorectoplasty plus minor laparotomy laparoscopy complex surgical reconstruction. Thank you.